Without any doubt, this is one of the most curious characters in Red Dead Redemption 2. Exactly at this location, Butcher Creek, you can hear a banjo being played. And who's playing it is that man. What's most interesting is that Rockstar created this character based on someone in real life. Subscribe for more.